Romeo Beckham's girlfriend Mia Regan looked stunning as she attended the Royal Academy of Arts summer party in London on Wednesday. The model, 19, displayed her toned frame in a lace scalloped mini dress paired with leather biker boots as she posed up a storm. She wore her tresses in soft waves and sported a ripped palette of makeup. The dress also boasted a colorful cape detail, adding extra drama to the look. Last month Mia posed up a sensational storm as she modeled Victoria Beckham's UVB body black mini dress. The girlfriend of David and Victoria's middle son Romeo looked effortlessly chic in the figure-hugging number as she stopped for a slew of photos in Monaco. The star has been in a relationship with Romeo, also 19, for 3 years, contributed to her glowing look with a strikingly hairdo. The garment, which features in fashion designer Victoria's brand new clothing range, presented Mia with an opportunity to show off her talents. She rounded things off with black platform trainers and sported a beautiful face of makeup, including a bold application of eyeshadow. The photos, shared on Victoria's Instagram grid, were captioned Mia in the UVB body mini dress in black, black hearts, kisses @minimocherxx. Mia replied with a staring heart emoji, which prompted compliments such as, "Girl rocking this dress and wear perfect, stars." Last week, Mia cut a stylish figure in a short beaded black skirt and a matching shirt at the Maison Chaumet event in London. The model flashed her toned midriff in the blouse which fastened with one button and featured large pockets on either side. Mia looked effortlessly stylish in the black ensemble which she glammed up with a dazzling white, rose and yellow gold necklace and earrings. She elevated her figure in a pair of black leather led boots and styled her blonde tresses in a chic up to leave in her fringe down shape in her face. Mia winned as she wrapped her arm around her moon Helen Regan who looked glam in a black maxi dress which she paired with tan sliders. The outings come amid rumors there is tension between Mia and Brooklyn's new wife Nicola Peltz, with Romeo's mother Victoria reportedly keen to hold a clear their girls' lunch between them.